And that's why this is, comes when we talk about how to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with the name of Al-Qadir or Al-Qadir, is that we seek the help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's the one that is able to bring the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam together. He's the one subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one that is able to give them strength and victory and help and so on the personal level, on the ummah level. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is able to change our situation if we follow the orders of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the focus becomes, we seek the help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one that is able to do all things. Human beings, if they all get together, right, to try to benefit us or to push harm away from us, they have no power, they have no ability whatsoever. They don't have the qudra, they don't have this attribute or being able to do anything unless Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will for it to happen. This is the difference between the believers and the disbelievers. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam taught this to Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma when he was a child about to reach the age of puberty. The famous hadith where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasalam said to Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma, احفظ الله يحفظك احفظ الله تجده تجاهك, till the end, where basically protect the orders of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect you, protect the orders of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you would find Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with you, with his support and help and so on. The hadith goes on all the way, where the Prophet said to Abdullah ibn Abbas, وَإِذَا سَأَلْتَ فَاسْأَلِ اللَّهِ وَإِذَا اسْتَعَنْتَ فَاسْتَعِنْ بِاللَّهِ. If you ask, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you seek help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And know that if the whole humanity, they get together to benefit you with anything, they would never benefit you with anything unless Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it happen. So this is something that the Prophet ﷺ said to Abdullah ibn Abbas. So we need to really seek this help.